My name is Darcy Neal, and I'm the Fab Lab coordinator. My background is in production art, and that has what led me to working in the Fab Lab. The Fabrication Lab is a space where students can come and work on extracurricular activities and also work on their projects that they have been assigned in class. It is a space that is available to any students or staff on the PCC campus. And it's a space that allows for students to come and experiment with rapid prototyping equipment and to use the variety of new media tools that we have available. On an average day, the scene here is kind of quite a variety of activities that are going on. We have a laser cutter that is super popular that people like to come in and use. So there's usually somebody designing a file and using the laser cutter to cut out their project. We also have a CNC mill that a lot of students have started using in order to cut out their 3D design projects. There's a variety of skills that students can learn here at the lab. Aside from just being able to learn how to use the equipment, they get to learn about 3D modeling, 3D designing, 3D scanning. They also can learn about basic electronics. Me and some of the other lab facilitators have a strong background in electrical engineering and mechanical engineering. So we have a lot of resources that we're able to bring as far as learning tools for the students to use. Students are also able to engage in new practices here. And so there's a lot of critical thinking that goes into the processes that they're doing. It's a great place to try new things, to make mistakes, to learn from those mistakes, and explore with new mediums that they otherwise might not have access to. There are usually difficulties that we see on a daily basis in the lab, just because a lot of the things that students are doing, it's their first time ever trying out these new processes. So it's pretty common for the first time around for something not to fit quite the way that you want it to, or for your print to fail. It happens all the time. But that's kind of the great thing about the lab, is that it's an opportunity to try new things that you might not have known how to do beforehand. And so by working in the lab, you suddenly learn that failure is not a negative thing. When you fail on a project, that becomes a set of data points that you can then analyze and use to create a better product. Every single week I have some project that I'm working on in here. The most recent thing that I created that I'm really excited about is a way to create e-textile circuits that can be applied onto clothing. I've been using the vinyl cutter to cut out the copper traces for it, and that's been really fun. The Fab Lab is a free resource that's available to all students and staff of the PCC community. I encourage everyone to come by and check it out. We're more than happy to give you a tour of the space. There's talented staff available to train you on any of the equipment that we have. It's a free resource for all. Come check us out.